To the flag of the United States of America and to the republic to which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, and all us May babies. We got a bunch of them here, Sean and Lauren's sister Darlene. We got a bunch of May babies. It's not to be born. It's open in prayer here. So, dear Lord Jesus, I want to thank you for this great day today. I want to thank you for giving us sunshine, for blessing our families with healthy minds and bodies and spirits. Keep it up. Thank you for granting us peace and your teachings and the love of you and your son Jesus and the teachings of you, Father. May your love keep us all bound together. Take the reins today and show us all your truth and your light. We sure need it right now. Deliver us from just all the evil that's around us and keep us safe and pure. And we want to pray for our government and our leaders. We want to encourage them and to do the best things for us and in your name. I was Googling thankfulness, which is a wonderful thing to Google in the Bible. And there were so many different passages that were great. So I picked out two, an Old Testament for all you Old Testament guys, Psalms 104 through 4 and 5. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise, and give thanks to him and praise his name. For the Lord is good, and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues through all the generations. And that's a prayer with a promise, too. It's going to endure through his generations. And then for us New Testament folks, Colossians 3:15. Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, since as members of one body, we're all members of one body, you called us to peace and to be thankful. Let the message of Christ dwell among you richly as you teach and admonish one another with all wisdom through psalms, hymns, and songs from the Spirit. Singing to God with gratitude in your hearts. That means that's not singing Jace Harrell singing to God with gratitude. That's you guys all singing with gratitude in your hearts. It doesn't work unless you open your mouth and you speak the words of gratefulness. We have to speak it to get it. It doesn't help for Jace to speak it. He gets it, and we all sit here empty-handed. So we all need to be up dancing and singing. We come from a dancing and singing church, so this like freaks me out. Let's see. And whatever you do, whether in word or deed, do it in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him. So, that was my word for the day. We want to pray for Al, but I think he's here. Hi, Al. Looking good. I was a little concerned for you, but we're going to keep praying for you anyways. Keep feeling better. Also, Jean Bunch, I had put down that she needs some encouragement, but her husband fell also. Charlie fell. Oh my gosh. Oh, so we need to keep Jean encouraged and Charlie and keep them lifted up. And I know that you have friends and neighbors and family that need some love and prayer. So let us know and pray for them and give them a call. Wednesday night, Jace Harrell and the Wednesday night band is going to be here. If you guys didn't know, I renamed you guys. We're pushed around. Oh, we are. Okay. Oh. and a new drummer. Well, you know, me and Gail started up here, so whenever you need us back, Gail.
Yeah, we'll get the overhead projection. Gary.
I know all of you guys didn't know that we were the original band. That's how pitiful it was. But Wednesday night, Nancy Roberts is going to speak, and she's always got such a good word, and we love Nancy. And Friday night, I forgot already, I'm so sorry. Friday night's going to be movie night at 7 o'clock. This is a special movie night, and then I guess we're starting back on the first Friday? First Fridays. So this is just a little sneak preview. It's going to be the movie Risen, and it's at 7 o'clock, and don't forget popcorn and drinks, and it'll be fun. And for all of us that have been stuck at home and not being able to see a big screen movie, you might want to just come and join us. So hit it, man.
When saints go marching, all I wanna be in the number. When saints go marching, when girls go marching, when girls go marching, all I wanna be in the number. When saints go marching, when Norm goes marching. Oh, when I'm going marching, Lord, I won't be in that number. When the saints go marching, I'm not being a boy. Everything. times when I sit around and I tell them all, I guess I'm just waiting. But things are different, my world keeps changing since I met the one who loves me back in. Now I'm so sweet, my heart is sad. Well, the time's changing for the old me. Everything's going right the way that it should. With my control, hey, I'm all good. With my control, hey, I'm all good. It's always a little bit difficult to get all these bugs out. We had a lot of this equipment outside.
Yep.
The operating, so you're going to have to just bear with us. I think Robert's doing a great job back there. What do you think? It's a big mess. You got to clean up in 1 second. We'll take a little bit. Oh man, I'm excited about today morning. Anybody else excited?
Oh, I'm here.
I got to get here a little earlier and get some deep word from Mary, which is, it's driving right now. So if you think you see gears turn, I tell you what. You know, what's funny I find is that when the Lord gives us a message, why do we always think that it's for somebody else? I'm judging myself. I'm not judging you. I know you guys are perfect. I'm just kind of confessing this whole problem I have. And because I got this great word last week, and I'm just like, man, I'm just going to tell somebody. I'm so excited. But then when it really got down to it, it was a pretty good spanking. And it wasn't that, I wasn't so excited about it until Mark started working that out of me. And he was trying to tell me that I need to be quit just worried about blessing myself.
Yeah.
I caught myself in the middle of a prayer. I mean, we always do this, and I just keep catching myself. For the dinner table, I'm sitting there, I've got all these orders for him. Okay, bless this, bless, oh, what did I miss? You can bless this, you can bless this. And I'm thinking to myself, okay, this is pathetic. Where in the Bible does it say I need to worry about blessing myself? I haven't read anywhere. But it says something that's very, very hard to do. That's,
can you not
I'm supposed
find
to bless
it?
Those who persecute me.
Oh,
and I thought to myself, and after this week, I'm thinking, I have a hard time blessing those who love me.
You went by it 4 or 5 times.
I don't even want to bless them.
Which one is it?
I'm too busy thinking, I need some more.
Go down.
Give me.
I don't know.
This is a tough thing, this whole thing. With all that, I'm going to start singing a Merle-headed song.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Down every room is always one more street. I'm on the road, the highway's my home. I raised a lot of cane back in my younger days. How about you guys? While mama used to pray, my crops would fail. I wanted to drink, but just to wait. I've done the law, spent my life in jail. Down every road, there's always one more city. I'm on the run, the highway is my home. Oh, I'm on the run, the highway is my home. Amen to that. I tell you, Merle Haggard just kept singing my life, didn't he? Yeah, I'm going to get my daughter to come sing here. We did a song for her on Friday, and we messed it up bad. Now, usually we get lucky, but we didn't get lucky. She sang through it like a troubadour, and we messed it up. So we're going to try to mess it up again. Come on. Everybody get my daughter, Robin.
Come on, Robin!
And I tell you what, this is a word for all you singers out there. You know, I was trying to help my kids, and I tried to tell them what they need to sing. And Friday, I finally got out of her what she wanted to sing, because she doesn't want to say anything. So I'm like, how about this song? How about that? She's being nice, and she's singing songs that I wanted to sing. And I said, no, you know what? I don't. This is between you and God. You tell me what you want to sing. And for some of the other singers out there, there's one back there I know that always thinks she needs to listen to everybody else. She's got a good connection between, God's got a good connection with you there. She just listen to what he tells you what to say. You met her all?
Amen.
I tell you what, there was a proud daddy right there on Friday night.
I'm gonna tell you, Bubba.
Yeah. I could feel it from all the way up on stage. Thank you.
Songs, Judy, and that's a good song. There's nothing wrong with singing it over and over again. Boy, I promise I wasn't going to preach today, boy. I'm getting after it. It's Mary's fault.
You know, you surprised Leland the other night with that song.
Well, you know what? He really, when I think of those songs, I think of Leland for some reason.
Yeah.
They seem to go hand in hand.
You got us fired up.
I'm gonna do a song that it's really hard to sing, and I don't even know the words, so I'm gonna read off here, but it's got a real good message. And call me a dreamer, as I call it when I'm dead. I don't care. Call me crazy, as I'm homesick for it. I've never been there. Call me a stranger, cause that's all I am. And I know I don't belong. Call me anything when you call me. Call me gone. You're left here without Jesus to me home. All that it takes is for me to hear him call me gone. How about you folks? Verse again, man. I don't think you heard it. Call me a dreamer, cause I call it mine. Heaven, I don't care. Call me crazy, cause I'm homesick for it. Yet I've never been there. Call me a stranger, cause that's all I am, and I know I don't belong. Call me anything, but when you call me gone. Call me gone, I'll be leaving. Call me gone, you'll be leaving. Without Jesus to call on, call me gone. No more heartaches, call me gone. All that it takes is for me to hear him call me gone. These guys don't even know it. Now, my guys they grew up in a honky-tonk gospel family, okay? So you gotta get yourself into that mindset. And there's like a major rivalry against every other genre. I mean, it's war. That's a joke, okay? But they just played a Southern gospel song.
Yeah! Yeah!
That's so funny. You're never gonna forgive me. Of course, it's not quite... When we sing it, it's not really Southern gospel anymore. For some reason, it changes. I don't know why. I got more good stuff that I'm gonna sing for you, can I?
Yeah.
And I know I'm gonna get Judy to sing a song yet.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what song to sing, but I think I feel like... Have we had too many happy hymns today so far? Do we need to slow down a little bit? Shall we gather at the river by an angel's feet have drawn, with crystal tide forever rolls by the throne of God? Yes, we'll gather at the river, beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river that rolls on the top of the shining river, we'll lay our burdens down. You promise? Grace our spirits will be delivered as we receive. Roll back the crowd. We'll gather at the river, the beautiful, beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river. tune it up now?
Yeah! One more!
One more time? Well, I got a Vern Gagne song. You lay there in the darkness, all alone, alone, all prepared to face your end. They left him there in pieces, nailed him on the cross. They knew his heart would never beat again. Then love rose cold away, and you rose from the ashes from the grave. As heaven the Father come to take him home, love rose cold away. The gates of heaven open, the promise of the land, glory to the Father and the Son. And love rose away, and rose from the ashes to the grave. His heavenly Father, come take home. Love rose from away. Love rose from away. He rose from the ashes where he lay. His heavenly Father, come take.
Judy?
Okay, Judy. I didn't know if it was time for Norm to preach.
No.
But I think we're going to get the church lady to come here and do one more song. Love rolled the stone away. Well, I tell you, that love word is the most complicated word ever. You can figure that out, you can figure out Jesus. And I've noticed something lately that I cannot depend on anything that I say at all. Because 5 minutes from now, I will completely contradict what I just thought 5 minutes ago. It's going back and forth about as fast as you can think. So I think we're just going to have to start making it a lot simpler. Just love people instead of trying to figure them out. How's that for a plan?
Without you holding my hand, come on.
Isn't that the truth?